Well, this game needs some sort of team balance. It's been 4 to 5 people versus the enemy team the entire game.